Yeah. What's up, you're watching the 2014 InkSlam Poetry Festival. I'm Shehan, and you're watching All Deaf Digital.
Flashback! Years before I was born, Dad had a habit that led Mom to have it. She escaped death in the process. The first time she felt an air bubble burst, it didn't stop the thirst. It was the one in her shoulder that won her over while Daddy stayed heroin soldier. Death. Pissed he missed Mom, decided to snuff out Pop, so he went to Fate so they could debate on what to do. Opening credits to My Birth, the movie. A poem starring Mom's, Pop's, Death, Fate, Destiny, and introducing me. Flash forward, late 1972. Death gets his bright idea. The next time his brother tells a lie, we gonna have his hide. This just so happens to be at the same time on the eve of my conception. Post-ejaculation, father declares to mother, you gonna have this baby. These five words caused a cosmic stir that would place me in the middle of, simply put, some bullshit. When the sperm broke through the egg, Daddy's words became true. Death was enraged. This sets the stage for what would become the battle for my life. Foreshadow. It took Death 7 months to create the perfect setup. Mom's car jumped a curb, crashed into a fence, sent my body and umbilical cord in different directions. On the afternoon of September 21st, doctors feared the worst. The nurse screamed, "We're losing the baby!" Cord of life around my neck, strangling me before my first breath. As my soul began to live, slow fade to black. I caught a glimpse of fate and told her, "Hey, yo, this ain't my destiny." She said, "Talk to Death, not to me." Below, I see the doctors prepping my mom for cesarean section. That's when they performed it in the vertical direction. Black out. Death slips in. Lights dim. Sins of the father passed on to the child, little one. Your daddy's a liar, and I will not allow you to be his truth. Truth be told, I'm surprised you made it this far. Far as I know, your daddy left you and your mama 3 months ago, so no need to try and live. Give up now, and I see that your mom makes it through. Zoom out. Through all death, jaw-jacking, I was watching what was happening. With every contraction, the cord was getting tighter. Mom's was getting tired, and doctors couldn't find a vein. Mom's now screams in pain. Just save my baby! That's when I snapped. 360-degree camera rotation. I told Fate, yo, you tripping. Death is playing you. He knows the five words my daddy spoke are absolute truth. He may not be standing at my mother's side, but he didn't tell a lie about me. Besides, I'm not just destined to be his word. I'm destined to keep his word. Reverse angle. Fate replies, you have no idea what you're in for this life of yours. I think Death is trying to do you a favor. No need for favors, Fate. No matter what happens in my life, I am destined to be great. Great! Death huffs as the doctors begin to cut my mother's flesh. Split screen. That's when Destiny steps in. She slaps the shit out of Fate. They pull me from my mother's womb. She grabs Death Eyes on Reaper. They unwrap the cord from my neck. Destiny gives me a wink. Zoom in. My blue face turns pink. And I begin to breathe. End credits.
Yeah. The irony of all this is that my mother used to say that you are what you eat. The first time somebody called me an Oreo, nothing about this skin felt sweet.